briquettes in a 250-foot drying tunnel. They are heated to 280 degrees for 2.5 hours. This will reduce their moisture level from 35 to just 5%. The lower the moisture level, the better it burns. A conveyor transports the briquettes to automated scales that weigh them for packaging. Every portion is the same, plus or minus one briquette. As the scales release the briquettes, robots below move bags into position to capture them. A sealing machine glue seals the bags, then prints a production date and ship code on each one. Open the bag and a backyard barbecue is just one match stroke away. And who can resist the smoky flavor of charcoal grilled food?